Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Again, today. Oh boy, Father. I am coming here before you just to repent for all my sins and all those bad behaviors that I have. But I don't know where to begin. I mean, life is too short and the list is too long. So, maybe another time. okay. All right, well, there's the sleeping in, sleeping around. There's the not working too hard. Oh yeah, there's the yelling at old people, pushing them to the ground, harassing my mom when she's passed out on the sofa. I pretty much just live like a bum. I like to masturbate and pot smoke and swear. All right, that's enough.
This guy's getting work. With a photo like this? Garo! What the fuck?
Harassing, yelling, fighting, angry, abusive, combative, confrontational, loud, and bitter. Yes. I remember him well. In fact, he was one of my most memorable patients. And if I recall correctly, he had OCD. Obsessive compulsive disorder. Yes, that was it for sure. Garo was obsessed. You know, I remember seeing him just after he got out of jail. He couldn't let go. He was charged with harassment after being fired from the bakery. He got so angry, he harassed them day and night with crank calls. And he even sent a fire truck to their store. I think he was also trying to make a go at the film industry. I don't know why, though. Because he was a terrible actor. And he only ever starred in bad student films. Yes. I remember Garo well. How could you forget him? What a character.
This picture stinks. Why hasn't it gotten any work yet? This picture sucks. It's all this picture's fault. It's not me, it's the picture. I'm so underrated. I deserve to work.
This picture makes me sick. It's disgusting. Derek. And the lights from the rides showed a mischievous sparkle. Fuck Derek. In his hollow eyes. Derek makes me sick. He said, little girl, he's disgusting. Chop off my legs. He gets way too much work. He's overrated. But he doesn't deserve it. He's a fraud. He's a phony. He's a hoax. He gets way too much work. Can't people see through him? Can't they see? Sure. He gets all the women. And a giant smile grew on his face. She saw the doll's eyes, and she couldn't resist. And she thanked the man quickly and ran to. Of course, he wears the finest clothes. Most of all, and worst of all, his agents love him, and they go to bat for him.
Yeah, girl. What do you want?
John, were you working again today? I know you were working.
Yeah, okay, girl, I was. Why, what do you want?
Was Derek working with you guys? I know Derek was on set with you guys.
Yeah, of course he was there.
Oh, man, that's low. I'm sick of Derek getting all the work. He's overrated, and I'm sick of him.
Yeah, girl, but he's pretty charming and smooth, and people like him.
Derek's a fraud. He's a phony. He fools people all the time. Can't you see through his charm? He's a phony. He's a fraud. Yeah, just one second, John. Just one second. I have a call on the line. One second. Hello? Hello? Who the hell is this? Hello?
Darrow.
Who is this? Mom, is that you again? Turn up your hearing aid. Hello? Who the hell is this? Hello? Fucking asshole.
It's Derek.
Oh, Derek. It's been a while. I heard you're doing really well in the movies. I'm really happy for you, man. You deserve all the work you can get. So what are you up to? What are you doing with yourself?
Well, I'm still commissioning that portrait to be done.
Okay.
But I've decided to go with the water-based paint.
Yeah, go for the water.
I mean, oil is a little too dangerous.
Okay.
It's slick, it's sludgy, it's terrible. I mean, there's wars being fought over it.
I hear you.
I'm trying to save the environment myself, you know what I mean?